prayed many times in my life for God to show me a joyful path when the path that I was on was not too joyful at the moment. And in every case, the prayer was answered. Some of my best days have come after praying a prayer like that. Some of the deepest laughter, some of the greatest times that I've ever had. I pray that for you too. In Psalm 16, verse 11, it says, "You show me the path of life. In your presence, there is a fullness of joy." I pray that you thrive, and I pray that you thrive on spiritual joy. I pray that you have a gladness that inspires you to look at yourself and look at your world that you're living in an attitude of discovering and appreciating the presence of God everywhere. Spiritual joy is more than happy feelings and thoughts. It is a spiritual connection. The Spirit of God within you, it comes together in a special way to form a spiritual bond with others. And such a joy goes a long way, in sweeping away unhappy feelings, unhappy memories. The joy of God will give you a spiritual insight that thrills your soul. In the joy of God, you feel completeness, and you know that your part is to be a part of the greater whole. You have a tremendous feeling of belonging in the world, and you have a tremendous feeling of belonging as a member of God's family, which includes all those who share this magnificent, joyful path that we are on.